Friends, we will now solve this magic square puzzle. First, what is a magic square? The magic square is part of mathematics, and solving magic square puzzle gives you tremendous confidence in doing mental mathematics. Okay, this is a 8x8 magic square. This contains numbers from 1 to 64, and each number occurs only one. If 50 occurs here, it will not occur anywhere else. 18 occurs here, it will not occur anywhere else. Like that for every number. Okay, these four numbers are up to 130. These four numbers are up to 130. Total 260. These four numbers are up to 130. These four numbers are up to 130. Total 260. These four numbers are up to 130. These four numbers are up to 130. Total 260. These four numbers are up to 130. These four numbers are up to 130. Total 260. Likewise, okay. In my magic square, it is special because it contains 4 4x4 subsquares. This is one subsquare. This is one subsquare. This is one subsquare, and this is one more subsquare. Okay, totally 4 subsquares are there. These four numbers gives you total of 130. These four numbers gives you total of 130. This gives you 130. This gives you 130. And four numbers in the same color gives you 130. These four numbers gives you 130. These four numbers gives you 130. These four numbers gives you 130. Center 2x2 always gives you 130. Okay, now we will solve the magic square puzzle. For detailed understanding of the rules, we can refer to the video given above. Okay, now we can start anywhere and go anywhere in this magic square puzzle. For example, if we start here, these two numbers are up to 31. One is 6, another one is 25. Okay. And these three numbers are 81. So what is this? This is 130 minus 81, 49. And these four numbers are 148. We know one number, and that is 49. So these three numbers are 148 minus 49, 99. But we know that these four numbers are up to 130. So what is this number? This is 130 minus 99, 31. Okay. These three numbers are up to 123. 31 plus 50, 81. Okay. What is this? This is 91, 101, 111, 121. So 42. And what is this number? These three numbers are up to 123. These four numbers are up to 130. So this is 130 minus 123, 7. Okay, answer is right, color changes. What is this? 50. What is these two? 33. 50 plus 33, 83. And this is 130 minus 83, 47. And if this is 47, what is this? These two are up to 99. This is 52. Okay, what is this? These two are 98 and these three are 53. So these five numbers are up to 151. But we know that these four numbers are 130. This is 151 minus 130, 21. Okay, 52 and 21. So what that is? 73. And these three numbers are up to 86. 73 plus 86 is equal to, say, 73. 70 plus 80, 150. 6 plus 3, 9. 159. So this is what? 159 minus 130, that's equal to 29. Okay. This we have found out. Okay. Now, what else we can find out? We can find out this one. These two are up to 33. One is 18, another one is 15. Okay, and what is this? This is 42, this is 33. 42 plus 33 is equal to 75. This is 55. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, color has changed. We will find the diagonals here. So, what is this? 18 plus 47. Is equal to 8, 47 plus 8, 55 plus 10, 65, 65 plus 7, 72. Put it here, 58. Okay. And what is this? 18. Center 2 by 2 should always give you 130. 58 plus 15 is equal to 63, 73. 73 plus 18 is equal to 81, 91. Put here 39 to get 130. Answer is right, color will change. These three numbers are up to 31 plus 58 is equal to 89. 89 plus 39 is equal to 89 plus 9, 98. 108, 118, 128. Put here 2 to get 130. Okay. And what else we can find out? We can find out the diagonal here. Or these four numbers should give you 130. 2 plus 55 is equal to 57. 57 plus 47 is equal to 57 plus 7, 64. 64 plus 40, 104. Put here 26. Okay, answer is right, color will change. These three numbers gives you 33. 26 plus 2, 28. Here you put 5. Okay, what is this here? And then 5 plus 29 is equal to 34. 34 plus 52 is equal to 86. Put here 44. Answer is right, color will change. These four numbers gives you 130. 44 plus 52, 96. 96 plus 21, 97. 107, 117. Put here 13. Okay. And then, can you find out this one? Okay. These four numbers should give you 130. So, what is this? 31 plus 7, 38, 38 plus 58, 58 plus 8 is equal to 66, 66 plus 30 is equal to 96, put here 34, okay, answer is right, color changes. So what is this? So these four numbers gives you 130, 39 plus 2, 41, 41 plus 26, 47, 57, 67, put here 63 to get 130. Okay, what is this? These three numbers are up to 120, so there is no number in between. So put here 10. And what is this? These three numbers are up to 107, there are no numbers in between. So put here 23. Okay, so now we have finished one sub square. Okay, what else we can find out? So, can you find out this one? Yes. This is 25 and these two are 57. 25 plus 57 is equal to 82. So this is put here 48. Okay. And if this is 48, what is this? These four add up to 128. And these two add up to 63 plus 39. You can put it as 62 plus 40, 102. So these two are 102, 128 minus 102, 26. 26 plus 48, 48 plus 6, 54, plus 20, 74, put here 56. So here you put 1, so that you get answer. So what is this? Okay, these two are 26 and these three are 137. We know these four are 130. So these five add up to 137 plus 26, 137 plus 6, 143, 163. So this is 163 minus 130, that is equal to 33. Okay, if this is 33, this is 57. Because this is 40, 40 plus 33, 73. 73 plus 57, 130. Can you find out this one? Yes, these two are 40, this is 49. So 49 plus 40, 89. Put here 41. Okay. So then what else you can find out? So here you can find out what? This is 41, this is 56. So 41 plus 56, 97. That means these two numbers are up to 33. Okay, this is 57. These two numbers are 33, this is 57, 57 plus 33 is 60, 90. You put here 40 to get 130. Okay, and then these two we have found out to be 26. Okay, 26 plus 40, 66. Here you put 64 to get 130. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? This is 25 plus 64 is equal to 89. 89 plus 33, 92, 122. Put here 8. And what is this? This is 32. This is 32. Okay. What is this? 25 plus 40, 65. 65 plus 49. You can put it as 64 plus 50, 114. Put it as 16. Okay. And what is this? This is 24. And what is this? This is 9. And what is this? This is 17. Okay. Now you have finished two subsquares. So what is this one? These two add up to 99. One is 48. Another one is what? 51. 51. That gives you 99. Okay. If this is 51, this is 6. Can you find out this one? 51 plus 6 is equal to 57. And these two numbers add up to 130. These four numbers add up to 130. So these two numbers are 130 minus 57. 100 is the breaking point. 43 plus 30, 73. So these two are 73. And these three numbers are up to 87. So what is that? This is 87 minus 73. That's equal to 14. Okay. And then what else we can find out? Can you find out this one? These four should give you 130. So 94 plus 6, 100, put here 30. And here you put these two add up to 87. Sorry, these three add up to 87. One is 30, another one is 14. 44. Here you put 43. Answer is right, color changes. These four numbers add up to 130. 43 plus 51, 94. 94 plus 14, 98, 108. Put here 22. Okay. Suppose you are stuck up somewhere, you can use this hint button. Hint tells that this could be solved. Okay, if you are not sure, press once more hint. It gives you the formula. And press one more hint, it gives you the solution. Okay, now, after this, now what we can do? This we can find out. So this is what? These three are up to 53. 53 plus minus 21 is equal to 52. 32. 32 plus 37, 69. Put here 61. Okay. And then can you find out the diagonals here? These four numbers should give you 130. 52 plus 13, 65. 65 plus 37, 102. Put here 28 to get 130. Answer is right, color will change. These four numbers should add up to 130. 61 plus 28 is equal to 89. 89 plus 37. 89 plus 7, 96. 126. Put here 4. Okay. Now, what is this? This is 60. And what is this? This is 36. Okay. And center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 60 plus 37, 97. 97 plus 13, 110. Put here 20. And then what else you can find out? Here you put 12. And what else? Here you put 45. And here you put 53. So we have finished 3 subsquares. So what is this? 1, 2, 3, 4. These 4 numbers put together should give you 139. These 3 numbers are up to 61 plus 28, 89. 89 plus 4 is equal to 93. 93. 100 minus 93 is equal to 7 plus 39. 39 plus 7 is equal to 46. You put here 46. And what is this? These 3 give you 52. Okay, this is 22. These two are up to 30. 30 plus 40, 46, 76. Put here 54. Okay, and then what else you can, you find out this one? Yes, this is 19. Okay, when you find it out 19, what is this? This is 11. Okay, and what is this? This is what? 46 plus 19 is equal to 45 plus 20, that is equal to 65. 65 plus 6, 71. So put here 59. What is this? These four add up to 130. 59 plus 14 is equal to 60 plus 13, 73. 73 plus 19 is equal to 72 plus 20, 92. That's equal to 72 plus 92, 38. Okay, 38. Answer is right, color will change. What do you get here? Here you put 62. And what do you get here? Here you put 35. And what do you get here? Here you put 27. And what do you get here? Here you put 3. So we have now finished one magic square puzzle. Okay, likewise we can solve all the magic square puzzles. What is the benefit of solving the magic square puzzle? Solving the magic square puzzle makes your children love mathematics, because magic square involves both arithmetic and logic. And once your children are able to see the pattern or see the pattern in the magic squares, then start falling in love with mathematics. Sudoku is just a logic puzzle, whereas magic square involves both arithmetic and logic. Kindly subscribe to my channel and like, share and comment on my videos, and also like my videos in the YouTube, in the Facebook. Thank you. Wish you all the best. Bye.